New this noon, the search continues for Thomas Hughes. Crews were back out searching a Southside park this morning and in the river. The 25-year-old was last seen on January 23rd on the south side. His van was found the very next day near the riverfront trail. Yesterday, Pittsburgh police released this video of Hughes. He was recorded walking into a gas station on January 22nd. This is the day before he was last seen. His family's offering a $5,000 reward for information on his disappearance.